And yes, we are back today with Heart of Midlothian in the career mode. And today we are going to be playing away to St. Johnston. I'm really excited and I'm pretty confident too. Well, you recognize however, him, I have I heard know, that St. Johnston are pretty good in this game. And they're okay in real life. I'd say they're average.
Well, this is the one we've been
let's just
for.
See how we do. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith. Just gotta try our best. You, of course, ready to watch the hopefully get a result.
Can't wait for this one.
And today, our match is St. Johnston.
Good interception from Haring. Is that not a foul?
And this
okay.
Is today's starting lineup for the home
probably
team.
Got the ball.
Well, we think Alan it'll be
I
a
just saw Haring go down.
Formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but
okay,
you look
in
the early
corner
for
St. Johnston.
Five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
And this is how the
and
visitors
it's a good save from
Slamal. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker
on
will
a
need
second.
A bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want
Kyle
him
Lafferty.
To be left isolated. Otherwise,
what was
the
that?
Formation will not work.
Goalkeeper's got to collect the
Lafferty,
ball for a goal
I would
kick.
Not do that if I was you. You don't want to make me mad.
Here
that
is Marquez.
So bad. Christoph Berra, the captain, son. Cannot get the tackle, but Aaron Hughes, Master Yoda, of the club's
yes!
Not found someone. Oh, it's deflected off Morrison into Slamal's hands. Morrison to Haring.
Just a quick word on this
super
you. Scoring season.
Tried to find Uchi, but
well, they've been full
didn't
of goals
get Uchi.
Coming from all areas of the pitch too.
That's unfortunate.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Kyle Lafferty. And they've spread it out wide here. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Saw the goal and went
for
it. That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time. An incisive pass.
He's found Tasha Laba Laba. Is Tasha Laba Laba going to find the cross? He's found Ducci. Oh!
Well. Deliver from this position.
Could whip it in.
That's an excellent cross.
No.
Well, that's good defending.
No.
He got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent.
Who?
Here's Marquez. Davidson.
Yeah. No. Oh.
Kennedy.
Tackle him, good man. Yes, Harry.
Unlike
Morrison.
Him really to
oh yes
straight to the opposition.
Go on Tasha Laba Laba Laba. Go on Uchi. Uchi man, how did you get out strength there? No.
Neatly intercepted. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. And out comes the goalkeeper
no,
enjoying
he was
the
just
chance
going
to
out
kick that one away.
Pass. And we found Jume. Oh what a ball.
Try one
no! Yes!
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last.
There you go, we won the lot.
To get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
How did we not get
you
that first
there
goal there?
To score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just
and
they
don't matter, because we won
the
lot.
The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit of instinct.
Got on the ball in
and
midfield. Well
Kyle Lafferty gets the first
the
goal.
In that part of the pitch. Threads it through.
Can Uchi get the second?
Going for goal.
Oh no.
They would be a lot more
weak foot.
If they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret because
you
that
should
was a
have
great
run
chance
longer.
To extend the lead, wasn't it?
No, I took a shot a bit too early. I've just seen Uchi in the past, and he's.
Space out
hit
the
it well,
line.
But I think that's because that was on his strong foot.
Not really away from the threat here. Well, suddenly
Lafferty to Jume.
Slipping it through.
Oh, she's off. It's a bullying.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed.
I didn't think he was off.
Because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Here is Marquez.
Said the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well there. Good punch from the goal. The shot's on!
No!
And they pulled it back.
How did they score from that?
What a strike! On the volley.
No way.
There's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch
Jamal,
the ball.
Man.
Flash like that.
It is.
Need to get up earlier.
Both sides have scored here now. Lee. Striding forward, purposefully. Just working away to try and find an opening. To put them in front. That's a spectacular
What was
miss.
That, Ollie Lee?
Such a strong shot from so close.
What was
well,
that?
Was wild, it was rash. It was
I clicked
poor.
Circle, but it passed for some reason.
Here's Lee. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Or B if you're an Xbox player. I like
Anderson.
To play both, but I used to have an Xbox, but now.
Delivered into the box.
My brother has it because I have this PlayStation. And it's not. I prefer PlayStation to Xbox because I don't really care, you know, what I play. It's just that I have more, like, stuff on the PlayStation.
Surely.
You know, more stuff that I'm proud of, more stuff that I've achieved.
A decent opportunity, I think. Oliver Lee.
You'll go for it.
Here's the shot.
Okay, I mean to never shoot with you again, Ollie Lee, because that's twice now. You've been chosen to take the final shot and you've messed
and
up.
Kennedy. They've got a man out wide. I think the cross is on. Strong, powerful clearance. Shot's on here. They blocked it then. Kyle Lafferty. Here is Marquez. And the ball's with Anderson. Davidson. Marquez. Whipped in from the wide area.
Don't get it away.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain
No. No bicycle kick for you. My friend.
That's a corner.
My St. Johnston Perth friend, baby.
Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
Oh no. Oh good lord. Oh yeah. Go on, son. No. Uche.
Anderson. Here is Marquez.
Just tackle him. No.
Makes a challenge here. And Smith.
Simple tasks, boys.
I like the look of this attack.
I just can't seem to find an opening. However, I found touch level. Oh, yes! Touch or lopper.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to staying out.
What goal posting in, that's what I'm talking about, Tasha Lappa, Lappa, Lappa.
But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
What a strike, son.
2-1.
Yo, respect for Tasha Lappa, Lappa, Lappa.
Put into the middle.
Nope.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming
it's
in.
Away. Ha, you're
Keeper
funny.
Controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Ah.
Well, the referee is blown.
Livingston and Rangers. St. Mirren and Hibernian, okay.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go.
Find Jume. Jume, find the cross.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
No, that was a good time.
making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change.
Stephen Naismith.
In goes the corner.
Oh, no, he's at the post.
In with a chance.
That's a lot of
it's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it
I love it.
Off the defender.
And that is 3-1 to the Jumbos here.
Deflection. Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
We're doing it, boys.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
You're beating St. Johnston. At Perth, baby.
Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone behind.
You cannot find that man in the middle.
Naismith. Kyle Lafferty.
He's 7 foot and he plays the foot.
Kyle Lafferty.
Kyle Lafferty.
Morrison.
Oh. No.
Just defending there. Davidson.
That was close. 4 and it's over.
Kennedy. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Nope, that was not
far too
it.
Close across to the keeper.
It just wasn't.
Foster.
He's on Lafferty. No, he's not. Lafferty making the tackle, though.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
And
now they've
won
the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting
that
pass.
Nah, Naismith. Not good, man.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good
Morrison
work.
Back to Zlamal.
Kennedy. Excellent vision.
Good block.
Activity on the bench for the losing team.
Need to get this ball away.
A substitute getting ready to come off. Corner played into the middle.
Tasha Laba Laba, my hero.
I think the wide man's got
you
a chance here. There's
you
space
know what's
out
up.
Near the touchline. Now the cross has gone behind.
Not a fan of
that. Perfectly. They can play on even
never do that
foul.
Again, please.
I mean, he's going to get
well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Pushed. It's offside. That's what the assistant
thank goodness
said.
For that, eh?
When he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Morrison. Kyle Lafferty.
On the shot.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away.
That was
he
close.
He really did visit, didn't he?
More of that, please.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Craig.
Do, do, do. Do,
and Kennedy.
Do, do.
That's an excellent cross.
Whoa, no.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar.
What is going on?
Probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Now Hughes. Opening them
I mean,
up
yeah, I
pass.
Hit the post earlier on, yeah, but like, I scored from that. They've hit the post about three times. And
your cheeks moment and
not once have they scored from
it.
Trotton!
Goalkeeper,
okay.
Not really in trouble. Easy save. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Camiona of the blue vehicle, registration BG04.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
You've left your lights on. Thank you.
Getting forward well as a team now. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Great ball. Break still on.
Michael Smith to the rescue.
Morrison.
That's what's up. Oh.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Yeah, this game is fairly even, like...
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Davidson and Kennedy. Craig. Kennedy.
Don't think it's a 3-1 game. St. Johnstone should have more.
Anderson. Davidson. Kennedy with great vision here.
Nope, not gonna find him.
Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
I like that Slamo. Well, I mean, I don't like it because that was dangerous. That could have hurt me. That would not be nice.
Lovely, incisive pass. Space for the shot.
It's a corner.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Top player, top
player. Okay, it's a corner.
From him. Right on his game. He's being substituted. Lafferty! He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah. Let me make a sub. I should have done the Hughes for Bar. That would have been fair.
And the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
I think it's fair to say I've won this one. As long as I don't get, like, a goal on this attack. I think I'm safe. Or we can make it four here. That'll do.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Should I go for it? I'm going for it.
He's blocked up well.
Dang, I blocked it. It's fine, though. It's fine, boys. It's fine.
Can go in from here. But what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to
that. What was that? No! Slamal, you've not been good today.
Looking for a through ball.
What's going on?
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Good. Stop it. Give me the ball.
Shaughnessy.
Damn you.
He's spotted teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
No.
Good vision here.
No. Yes.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Corner. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Naismith. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Shaughnessy and Kennedy. Craig. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Whee!
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Yay. All right, good win, boys. Good win. Livingston beat Rangers. However, Hibs beat St. Mirren and Aberdeen beat Kilmarnock, which is not good. And it's the Europa League. Yay! We're playing Leicester now. So what happened last time? Let's just see. Or I'll